Marcel James is a peaceful person who dislikes conflict. One day while he was minding his own business, he was provoked by Tekken force guards. Then all of a sudden Marcel's inner rage caused him to destroy the guards. Impressed by his newfound power, Marcel decided to enter King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. He would soon be known worldwide as
NegroSaki.